Nice.
Brett Smith, the creator and destroyer, all in one.